the beautiful hill in the midst of Rome County. There's where I've roamed for many long years. There's where my heart's been tending most ever. There's where the first step of misfortune I made. I was about 30 years when I courted and married Amanda Gilbert, was then called my wife. Her brother stabbed me for some unknown reason, and about 6 months later I taken Tom's life. I was captured and tried in the village of Spencer. Not a man in Rome County would speak one kind word. When the jury came in with the verdict next morning, a lifetime in prison was the words that I hear. When the train pulled out, poor mother stood weeping. Sister, she sat all alone with a sigh, and the last words I hear was, Willis, God bless you. Was, Willis, God bless you, God bless you, goodbye. In the scorching hot sand, in a foundry I'm working. Just working and toiling my life all away. They'll measure my grave on the banks of old Cumberland. Just soon as I finish the rest of my days,